Atma Namaste to everyone. Hope you people are safe in this COVID pandemic time. And I am very grateful to the God to have and give us a healthy lifestyle, healthy life. And I am very happy to introduce myself in front of you people. My name is Deepalakshmi. I am practicing as a yoga therapist for past 3 years. I started my yoga education and completed it from the S. Vyasa University from Bangalore. And I am certified by the IOC of Ministry, Government of India as a yoga instructor. And I am my specialization is that psycho-movement therapy. Now I am working as a head yoga coordinator in a wellness center in Kolkata. So here now yoga. What is yoga? Yoga is the union of mind, body and the soul. In this modern era, we people are running behind a lot of jobs and work, and we are not giving such a care and health to our mind and body. Really, healthy body is not only feeding the healthy food. Healthy body is the healthy mind also. So we have to balance our life in all the three ways, physically, mentally and emotionally. Today, 70% of people are in the stressful life. The stressfulness leads them to the number of diseases and lot of disorders in their day-to-day life. Regular practices of the yoga helps you to overcome these hurdles of disturbance in your life, and it will give the fruitful result also. I am that real journey I came through the yoga, so I can share my experience about the yoga journey. I am a normal housewife and a happy wife, happy housewife for the two adult kids. Here, before 5 years, I lost my father. At the time, I went on depression, nearly 6 to 8 months. At the time, my life is lived into the hell of up and downs. At the time, yoga introduced to me. After the 3 months, I can feel a lot of changes inside my physical and the mental. The way of facing, the way of seeing the problems changes. And I stop reacting and I start responding all the situations. So I am right now in front of you people as a therapist. Really, yoga helps us, each and everyone, in a fruitful way. So I am eagerly waiting for you to meet you people all. And before that, I am very grateful for Mr. Shobha and Ramchandran giving me such a nice platform to meet you people. So see you soon. Till then, thank you so much.